Assalamualaikum, my soleh and soleha students. Today, Ustazah will give you two English passwords. And for the first password, do we have to write this down? And for the second password, sorry for being late. That's all for the English password. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.